I've been reading the letters found in the quarry. Samson is making red lyrium from people?
Not anymore. Not in that mine.
I knew Samson had fallen, but this... it's monstrous. We have to put an end to him. Look at these orders from the encampment. That armor must give Samson extraordinary power. We may not be able to stop him.
Take away his armor and the lyrium, and Samson's just another man.
I couldn't say how. Templars are trained not to destroy expensive magical equipment. Perhaps Dagna has some ideas. She crafts the impossible every day.
Dagna, what have you learned of Samson?
He should be dead. I mean, you could make a hat out of red lyrium and kill people, especially the wearer. Samson's armor is genius. To do all this and not go insane, he must be resistant. Or he is insane. Or both.
I'll admire Samson's armor when it's lying in pieces at my feet.
I just need time, and tools, people, and red lyrium. For tests, you see?
Is that wise?
Everything is safe if handled properly. And you don't touch a bomb, or breathe it. I mentioned the hat, right? No hat. Time and resources, Inquisitor. I'll get what you want. Now shoo! I've work to do.
Yes?
Do you have some time?
Of course.
I need to borrow you.
By all means. Give me a moment.